I'm at the split of Triple I in Osceola, and the conditions are a little bit rough. There's some ice for tenacious people. So good day.